Welcome, husband. Very well, then. Farewell, Hashim. Welcome, host. Very well, then.
Wow, 90 souls. I'm rich. Fuck. This is not. I mean, this is the place I wanted to go in the first place. Not. I'm gonna go somewhere else. Where I get more than just 90 souls. Doge. No Doge? Not this time?
Ah!
should be. I'm right there.
Welcome, host. Very good.
Let these souls be.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Way. Warhead. Try down. Come back, elevator! Can I? Thank you. I swore this one up too. Okay. What the fuck am I thinking of then? Why am I going all the way around? All right, how do I like suddenly not even remember which elevator it was that I took? To go fight Lorien. Oh, fuck off, dude. I'm not even coming down to your level. What the fuck are you healing over there for? Oh, it's through Grand Archives. What the fuck am I doing here for? right? My mind is totally fried. 100%. I'm 100% sure. Where the fuck was I originally there, though? No questions, just play the game. This is the right, yeah. Why the hell did I think? No. I'm trying to think of the other elevator. Oh my god, I can't even fucking remember where the other elevator is. This isn't the elevator I was thinking of. So I don't want to run through all that where the knights are at. Let me check real quick, because I cannot fucking for the life of me remember which elevator is supposed to be. Okay. Just looking at last night's playthrough. Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay. Where was this exactly? I was just there. Why is the elevator only taking me down now? The game's fucking with me. Alright, well, let's try that again. What the hell is this person even doing? Okay, so, I mean, oh god. Okay, it's just gonna keep going down. I don't wanna fucking go down though. Of elevators, okay. I was confused. And it makes sense to me. I see you. Thank you. can't see you!
This spot marks our grave, but you may rest here too, if you like.
Hi, Deb. Alright, let's try that again. I'm good, how about you? I'm a little sleepy. Took a nap, but it did no justice. Stare at me. Walk away. Did you get the slab at the bottom of the elevator? Yep, I did. By accident. It was totally by accident. Because I didn't know that there was another elevator that goes down, and you should have seen me earlier. I was like, what do I do? How? How do I go back up? Alright, try this again. Ahoy! I should probably just run instead of dodging. Too,
if you like.
Dick. Attempt number 50,000. Struggling. Just started the stream and I'm already struggling. Oh my god, what if my character would have got her foot stuck there? So I get for being impatient. Me coming through. How about that? I doubt that. It probably reaches really, really far, because I'll say, like, I doubt that I can dodge that by running away from him. Bling bling I have. not like much is gonna help me. I guess I gotta just time it right. Is up there that's mocking me. Fuck you. How about that? My man up there got jokes. Did not work. Here we go. I doubt the shield will work against them anyway. I was just thinking, like, in my head. To try to block them. Obviously not during that super powerful attack. That would just be stupid of me. I think I could somewhat handle him if he didn't have that super powerful attack. Just saying. You know, trying to make myself feel good right now.
Too,
I kinda like,
if you like.
Instead of dodging to the side, I was kinda like diagonal to him, so he still hit me. I think that's what's killing me, is the fact that I'm not actually dodging it. I'm still kinda running into it. Second to dodge. Okay. Whoop that. better walk away. Better go down them stairs, cause I would fuck that guy up. You are ruthless, my boy. I can't fucking see. Every time I think I got it, I don't. Got me down to 5 blasts. What a sack. Be nice to me.
This spot marks our grave, but you may rest here too, if you like.
This is why I don't use embers in the beginning of a fight anymore. Because I only have how many? 4. That would have been it. I would have been lost all my embers. My man was a little too ruthless this round. Praise the contraption. All right, Lorian, just be a little less of a dick this time. Just a little bit. Getting me frustrated. It's not even the boss, it's the guy who keeps mocking me afterwards. Thank you. this headset. For some reason, it hurts my helix piercing. I don't know why. And I'm only wearing a hat again because I didn't feel like doing my hair. So I have like a mess under here. Dorian, my man, please.
This spot marks our grave, but you may rest here too, if you like.
When I'm done with this piece of shit, I'm gonna go after that asshole who's mocking me. And I'm gonna stab him in the butt so many times. Outside. I think about people doing SL1 runs now. I'm just like, how do you deal with people like this boss on a SL1 run? How do? Please explain. Like, for some reason, like, it's not registering in my head. This is what's gonna happen at this moment in time. Dodge it there. Like, I'm either dodging too late or too early. takes some time, like any other boss.
Like only other boss.
I guess mostly I just gotta get used to like his techniques. It's like with oops, I didn't mean to do that. Who is that one boss that caught me off guard? Hope. What boss didn't catch me off guard? I guess like Pontiff. Pontiff was really fast. And Dancer. She was so slow and caught me off guard. I just hate to. I can't see. When they teleport, it's like you're not locked on them anymore. I'm serious right now, dude. I don't need this shit from you right now, Lorian. Behind him right before he does that attack. I'm sure. I'm 100% sure. Come on, Dark Souls Wiki, don't fail me now. Yeah, he's a dick. Sadly. Oh, I didn't mean to activate it again. Who the fuck is serious to some of those rooms? Yeah, weak to magic damage, extremely weak to lightning damage, strong against dark damage, needs testing, use question mark item. What does that mean? Use question mark item. Can be parried. Right. You could get to pyromancy. It's interesting considering that he works with fire. It's weak against pyromancy. Okay, the holy flame beam. Slam it down to his player. The beam is thin enough to be dodged with one roll, but has considerable distance and damage. No shit, Sherlock. I was just trying to see if I could get behind him during that beam attack. but I'm not getting the answer I want.
But you may rest here too, if you like.
I'm gonna get this. I promise you, I'm gonna get this. Promise myself I'm gonna get this. I can't parry with this shield. I don't know if any of these shields I'll be able to parry with anyway. Anyways, oh yeah, let me look back at my weapons. Hi, Downright Epic! I was gonna say I can never find my Pontiff sword. It's right fucking here. Yeah. I'll stick with this one. How his second phase is. I don't know if I'm even ready for his second phase. Oh fuck, I forgot that I went back down. I have to call the elevator back. I forgot that I accidentally sent it back down before even to the boss fight. Oh yeah, I forgot. There. I said there. Thank you. Boss, why are you so hard? Also, I've been hearing a lot of shit about the Nameless King, and I don't know if I'm ready for that. I'm having an issue with Lorien. I don't know if I have the Nameless King. Fuck that shit, I'll summon someone if I need to. I'll play that Bobo. Let me see something. I have a lot more problems with the Nameless. I'll see how it works out with Nameless, because a lot of people were like, oh my god, Aldridge is the worst, and Aldridge wasn't really that bad for me. Parry. I can parry with this one. With this as well. But... spell pair. I'll try it. Now the issue is me actually timing. I'm terrible at parrying. I just want to test it. Did I say I was terrible? Okay. problem. I don't time it properly. That beam attack. I don't time it properly at all. I dodged just a second too early.
Here too, if you like.
Yeah, I gotta like really pay attention to the sound that he makes when he's gonna hit with the beam. Because like I'm all tense and I'm like it's gonna happen. So I keep clicking dodge and then I don't get out of the way on time. Solidius. Auto lock on him so you can see when it's coming. Yeah. Probably the best way to do it. Elevator never activates when I want it to. Even the elevator is just like, you know. Item, just go. It's really easy to dodge when you see it coming. Alright, yeah. I don't know why I wasn't thinking about that. I was just thinking about getting as far away from him as possible. Praise the contraption. Alright, I heard that supposedly, like Miyazaki was his idea to incorporate Praise the Sun, and the rest of the DS3 team thought it was, not DS3, but the whole DS team thought it was the most dumbest thing ever, and he managed to get it incorporated. Thank you for the advice. Not that easy. It's not that easy. You bitch. You're next. You're fucking next.
Brother.
I'm ready. Woo! I'm ready. Thank you, Deb. Thank you for the advice, though. That's the only reason I got this far.
My brother. Unyielding sword.
Oh my god, please don't bring him back. I swear to god.
Rise, if you would.
He's bringing him back.
For that is our curse.
Woo! I'm gonna have to fight both of them now, aren't I? Sorry, Knight. Son of a bitch, that's not fair! What is wrong with this game and making you fight more than one boss at the same time? Keep healing him, isn't he? I'm gonna try to kill the one that's piggybacking him. I didn't catch his name. Yep, you just nailed it. Lothbrick will keep provide. This game. Just to kill Lothbrick, okay. You know what? Now that I just think about it, is this scrawny, sickly, pathetic-looking thing. Is this the king that everyone is talking about? Like... Hi, Martin. I'm doing pretty good. How about you? Is this scrawny, pathetic thing the king everyone's just like... He will revive Lorien 50 times if you let him? Wow. Okay, yeah. I'll definitely go after him. I thought about it, because I'm like, if he can revive him, then... He's probably just killing him. It's sick. Imagine, like, the Dark Souls team just sitting there going, how about this? Two bosses immediately after one boss fight, and then they have to figure out that they have to kill the other boss, otherwise he'll keep reviving his fucking brother. And the king everyone's talking about is probably Nameless King. Oh, okay. I saw the dojo. Oh, I meant, like, you know how in the dancer of the alley that there was a lady there, and she goes like, Lothric become the King of Embers or something like that, the way he was meant to be.
This spot marks our grave.
What game is this? This is Dark Souls 3.
Too, if you like.
Oh, this is what we're talking about. Okay. This pathetic looking tiny thing. At least I know what to expect on the second phase. I just thought that he became an even bigger dick. I didn't actually think his brother was gonna come down and help him. Like, honestly speaking, what I had in my head was like, after you kill Lorien, then you walk up to his brother, he'll probably like mock you a bit more, and then you could either choose to kill him or let him live. I'm like getting way into the details in my head. In the lore, he was supposed to be the next man to link the flame, but he is disabled, which is why homeboy can't walk. Ah.
marks our grave. But you may rest here too, if you like.
My boy, it must hurt walking on your knees. Try that again. We got far before we can definitely do it. And now that she has the quiver on her waist, you can't really see her butt jiggle when she moves. It jiggles still a bit. I mean, I know it's not actually her butt that's jiggling, it's the armor. The way it sits on her waist. But a girl can dream. You know nothing. Sorry if I get too quiet sometimes, guys, because I'm trying to concentrate. It's a haha.
Oh,
also, I completely forgot this whole rap that I'm streaming. I've been streaming for like an hour already.
My way. My brother. Unyielding sword of Lothric's prince.
Shut up, Lothric. I got this. Yes, give me your positive
Rise
energy.
Your word.
Shut up, Lothric.
Rise. but you may rest here too, if you like.
Got this. I was worried. I was like, hopefully he still doesn't do that beam attack and in the second phase. Because he didn't do it when I got to that second phase in the first place, but now. He's showing what kind of a bitch he is, man. Oh, so is Zachary just really gonna fall to his death? I read that he's parryable, but terrible at parrying. Like, every game that it's possible to parry someone, I never do it because I have terrible, terrible timing. Shield out anyway. It's not like it's gonna work against this guy. I'll just keep it on my back. And even then, it's quite inconsistent unless you see the shitty looking parry shield. Like I said, any game that gives you the option to parry someone, I never do it because I just suck. I am terrible when it comes to timing things, right? I'm terrible at it. Small leather shield has a larger window for parrying, but looks like shit. Ah. There's chairs in the way. Fucking go to the left. Go to the opposite way of where the stupid chairs are at. He is just like, I'm done with you. Stop coming into my kingdom. Go away.
Thank you.
my style. I just
want a shield that matches my armor. That's all I'm concerned about. So, controller, why are you acting weird? Don't start this bullshit, controller. Do not start this bullshit. Brand new batteries, I updated the software. You were totes fine the other day. So there should be no reason for you to be acting up. Straight up, this shield does not match my armor either, but... I would put the porcine one, but... I just want something pretty to look at while fight. That's all. Okay, you got me. Already, bruh? Shit. I said that was my fault because I went to heal. I mean, not heal. I went to dodge, but at the same time, I went to attack. Okay, sorry. These shields are bothering me. So far, the only one that seems to match me is this current one. Who does that? I want a shield, but I don't want an ugly one. This is the strongest, yeah, but it doesn't match my armor, so I'm gonna have to pass. I was like, oh, how'd that move? I put my hand on the table and I forgot my mouse was there. Koopa. Peace.
Too, if you like.
Furum armor. Armor named after a god of war. The armor of the blah blah blah. I don't know. I'm just thinking about like different tactics and stuff. Like I'm trying to think positive. But I just like I'm so nervous. I don't wanna like I already have only 4 embers. I don't wanna use them up. So I was thinking that after I get to the second phase, I use an ember. And then go on. I don't wanna use it on the first phase. Probably should, but I don't want to. It was a weird feeling. There was like a whole bunch of cold breeze coming in through my window. Now use an ember as potion if you're pretty deep in the fight. Alright, yeah. It was a weird feeling. Like it was cold air coming in from the window and then it just immediately stopped and I felt a whole bunch of heat from my PC. I like felt the air zoomed out. Never catch it. I don't know what it is. Like it catches me off guard and it goes too fast. Thank you.
Luckily, I was not near that, because I know I would not have been able to dodge on time. I'm so tired right now.
This spot marks our grave, but you may rest here too, if you like.
What is he hitting over there? Such a pain to get to Lothric. Watching like spend the entirety of the stream just trying to kill them. In phase 2, when Lorien shoots his projectile, Lothric shoots his immediately after. Okay, good. That's predictable. Fucking fuck me. Get out on time. I hate bosses who are unpredictable. It makes me think of Bloodstarved Beast in Bloodborne. Oh, come on, seriously? Excuse you. I would like to thank you. Bloodstarved Beast in Bloodborne, he's super unpredictable. That's why he annoys me. I enjoy him. Oh my god. I hate unpredictable bosses. That boss is my nightmare. Think god, there's like no punishments for dying multiple times. I think that was like the thing in Demon Souls, right? You die a certain amount of times and you got punished for it. I knew I needed to dodge, but I just wanted to dodge if you died. Oh, so it's not like I'm gonna be like chugging firebombs at him, so there's no point in me having that there. I want to be able to quickly access the ember just in case. Not accidentally like whirl a firebomb at him while I'm trying to heal. My phone's dying. Should probably get my charger. Should probably do that. Let me get my charger real quick. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Lily. The fuck did I just do? Oh. I'm like, oh my god, but what the fuck did I just do? It was because the pop for when I plugged my phone into the PC. Alright. What does that sound? Thank you.
marks our grave. But you may rest here too, if you like.
Lothric, you need to shut the fuck up. That's what you need to do. I actually like looked up at the webcam and I'm like, what the hell is that wire that's wrapped around me? Oh shit, Sherlock, it's your headset. I heard the squeaking of the elevator, but I thought that was like me when I was doing that. That was the elevator. I wasn't even paying attention. The guy passed. I'm gonna assume he did. Looks more like a seizure. Stop hating on my dance moves!
Our grave.
Touch
but
my
you
foot.
May rest here too, if you like.
Imagine like 4 hours later and I still haven't killed this boss. That would be terrible. No, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. Even if it's not this try that I'm gonna do now, but it's gonna happen. I'm not gonna spend an entirety of a stream just trying to kill this guy. Everybody's already long gone to sleep, and I'm sitting there with bags and dark circles under my eyes. Hair sticking up, I'm like, I did it. I finally did it. This boss makes a lot of people quit. Like, I mean, if you look at it, like, Lorien is really weak. And Lothric, he's not that weak.
Maybe it just kills them instead, they're super strong. That's all it really is. I was like, I can't see! I fucking knew it. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Finally. How many hours into this? 1 hour and 40 minutes into this. GG, yes. Oh, this is so damn good. We are so gonna upgrade. Thank you guys, thank you. Oh man, it's so damn good. So he should be up here. I should be able to put his thing up here. Which throne is it? This is Yorm's. I already put Yorm's. Wait, I put Yorm's, right? Yeah, I did. And this is Watchers of the Abyss. Okay. This is Lords of Cinder, I think that's what it said. Wait, is it? Is this his? I was screaming at my monitor for you, Ember. Oh yeah, yeah, this is Lothric's. Can I take Yeah, I noticed I only had like one flask left and I was like, you know what? He's almost dead, just fucking use the ember, get it over with. Hey lady, where are you going? I need an upgrade.
The five lords sit their five thrones.
Oh, they do?
All thanks to thee.
Oh, I didn't notice all five of them were up lords. There.
Ashen One, with the Lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the Lord's embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the
fire.
Have I
gone to the Archdra? No, I have not.
Very well, then Tuthik Nar.
Alright, let me get more comfortable.
Farewell, Ash.
So I should have. I should have two bosses. I have the Twin Princess, and who's the other ones? Osiris, yeah. I haven't used Osiris yet.
Ah.
Oh, wait.
Gracious Iona.
Forgot that I never gave that to her. Reduces undead curse, build up and curse, cures hollowing. Do you have the gesture, Path of the Dragon? Yes, I do. Oh, you know what? Let me guess.
Be sure to bring
the Path of the Dragon. I was saying yesterday, it looked familiar. It reminded me where those stick poke thingy guys are. I picked up an item from a weird fucked up dragon that was kind of like sitting like this. Does that have anything to do with that dragon? I'm like, let me guess. Oh fuck. Okay. Sure.
Noble Lords of Cinder. The fire fades.
He just collapsed.
And and the lords go without thrones.
He was like the only cool guy out of all the lords of Cinder.
Surrender your fires to the true heir.
If you're talking about the dragon statue on the cliff edge in the Urithel dungeon, then yes, doing that gesture there ports you to the Okay. Yeah, I found a mistake around the dungeon, that's what I'm talking about. Ashes too. Ashes are good, I guess. She looks cute. Like, I mean, even though you can't see her eyes, something about it, like, her cheeks are kind of chubby. It's cute. That place is optional, though. You're technically at the final boss. Oh my god, really? What?
Let her grant death.
Yes. I would do my best, Firekeeper.
To the old gods of Lordran. Deliverers of the first flame.
I know I've been saying it for like the longest that I want to dedicate my left arm to. I want to like dedicate my left arm to this, like Bloodborne stuff. But I'm kind of like in love with Dark Souls 3 and I really love the dancer and I want to get her tattooed, but I don't know if I should just dedicate one leg to it because this arm is going to be something completely different. So I don't know. Flameless Shrine, alright. So, we are going here. I'll give it a shot. How long have I been playing? Game in general, I mean, because like holy freaking crap, how long is this game? I have a friend that has the Burial Blade and BB tattoo. Oh, that's super freaking awesome. Oh, don't fall with him. These fuckers always get me. Cell, not a dungeon. I mean, it's, the whole entire thing is a freaking dungeon, but it's a cell. Excuse me. Do not remember how that happened. Try to remember where the elevator is at. Yep, here it is. Elevator's right here. Also, I straight up, I would love to cosplay Dancer. This armor is just gorgeous. I'm gonna start looking into some arts and crafts shit and everything, because I would love to cosplay this. This looks beautiful. Alright, my boy, I'ma pray with you. How many people like found this by accident? Must have been like, I was just playing. What the hell is going on? I like how my chain is floating. Oh, she just KO'd. The Dalgor on Bloodborne has sick cosplay written all over it. Yeah. Even though I have a love-hate relationship with the doll. Like when I found out, I think they announced it at Comic-Con, right? Yeah, they announced at Comic-Con that they are releasing several new figures for Bloodborne, and one of them was the doll. I told my cousin. I was like, I'm gonna buy two to have, you know, like just to sit there, and the other one so I can punch it whenever I'm feeling angry. I don't know, something about her, like, I like her, but at the same time, like, I kind of want to punch her because she annoys me. Oh, these guys. Long necks. Oh, I hear footsteps. I'll say, yep, there's another person here. Also, my shield. My shield! I love the Dokra. Yeah, like, in the beginning, I was, like, obsessed with her. I was like, oh my god, she's perfect, I adore her! I think it all changed when Lady Maria appeared. Because then I was just like, wow, so the doll is just a fake Lady Maria. Fuck this shit. And then whenever I would get really angry, I would, like, when I would rage because a boss kept killing me, I would go to her and I would just start wailing on her. Oh, fuck. Is my babe. I love her. She's great. She's perfect. She can never do wrong. Maria can never do wrong in my eyes. She's literally like the only boss that can kick my ass. Oh, fuck. I'm expecting to see him back. This poster specifically. I was gonna get one with him on it, but I got mad because like there's so many characters and on the show, and they kept repeating Aaron, Levi, and Aaron, and then like five Armin pictures and shit. So I got mad. I was like, oh, well, this fucking poster. One picture. Titty night shard. Gimme. Titty night chunk. Rare her name, but I like potato girl. Sasha, right? I actually, my cousin, until I get thicker curtains, she let me borrow her wall scroll posters. And I have Sasha on this one. She has a potato in her mouth, and Mikasa's on the other one. An item? Yeah, he did. Small leather shield. Alright, let's activate this. Oh, item. Ember! Awesome. I love me some embers. I kinda wanna use some souls so I can upgrade. Not kinda, I want to. Yeah, they're chibi characters. What was the other girl I liked? She was a Titan. Crap, what was her name? Blonde hair girl. I forgot her name.
Ashen Mother, then I am of thou. Very well.
Think that's enough.
Mayst thou thy peace.
So I can go to the... Oh, yeah.
Ashen One, then I am of thousand.
Pretty sure season 2 comes out in February.
Very well.
Oh,
then
shit.
Take...
So excited. Animu gets me so excited.
Mayst thou thy...
Let me get this item this guy dropped. Let me check on the girl, too. What's up with her? Is this throne right? No. It's... Fucking shit, it was that throne. Eh. Kitty. Oh, you can still do transposition? I want to switch. Pick up item. Skull ring. What'd it do? Oh, wrong one. Greatly boosts pyromancies. Let me go check on the girl. The other fire keeper. I haven't talked to her in a hot minute. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Wait.
I forgot about you! You are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude.
I forgot I talked
to him. Trusting a lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyrom, but first, you.
Pyromancer,
careful
please.
You don't burn yourself.
Sir? Sweat, intense sweating increases fire damage absorption. Aww. Create powerful giant flame in hand, emit a constant stream of fire. Girl, fireball, that sounds weak. Ooh, I can purchase stuff from him too. Wicked.
Do not be gone. What is a teacher with a.
Ha, you're funny. Alright, let's go check on the chick.
Oh, champion of Ash, do you wish to hear a tale?
I only have a ring. And miracles, okay.
Godspeed.
Godspeed. I completely forgot about that guy.
What?
So is it completely upgraded? I'm done with that one weapon? Cool then, I guess. I'm gonna start upgrading the Ponsip one as well, because I like the Ponsip one.
Pretty be careful.
Pretty be careful. Awesome. Queen of Lothric married to the former king Osiris was initially What? I'm gonna have to look into this lore because I just saw that it said the Queen of Lothric was married to Osiris. Osiris was that dragon weird thing, right? That is cray cray. I have to learn more. Okay, so I'm just gonna assume the gate is locked and that's why there's stairs on the side. Soul of a nameless soldier. Oh no, the gate's not locked. Oh, I was looking at that gate up ahead. Yeah, Osiris is the dragon dude. Oh shit. Okay, here's You're like a lot bigger. I just noticed how big you are. You're a lot bigger. Ding dong. Oh, okay, this would just like led me to the other side. Ding dong. Ring ahead. Ah, okay. This says, be wary of dragon dashing through required ahead. Uh oh. Okay, controller. Increases lightning attack but compromises damage absorption. So this is a dragon. And dashing through required ahead. Okay, I'm trying to look at my surroundings. Oh, hi. Hello. You're big. You're... Oh, hi! Okay, yeah. You have a weak spot then. There's no way I'm gonna be able to kill you. That item. Hold up. Let me go get that item. I don't know how I missed that. know what would be cool? If like you could like jump on top of his head, that would be fucking awesome. Just fuck him up. I wanna ride a dragon. Let me touch you. Let me ride. Targaryen. You shall be my... I forgot what her parents were called. One of them is called Drogos? Fucking Drogos. It's the only dragon I can remember. And I will ride you into the final boss fights. How about that? I know that's not what's gonna happen. I'll just say it'll be cool. That's literally all I'm doing right now. I'm running. That was I'm like a child right now. I'm so excited. Oh.
way that I would have had to, like, fight him like that, because 14... I have a strong weapon, I only did 14 damage. So I was thinking, I was like, oh, yes, I have a weakness like Yorm or something.
I am of the house.
Yo, that was crazy. Well, then take that me. Was cool, though.
Let these souls
Mace,
that was awesome. And thank you for the hint about the tower.
Ashen one, thou then call. I am of the house. Very well, then take note. Mace that.
Well, let's head back. Oh shit. Dragon King. Not Dragon King. Dragon King Mausoleum. Well, enjoy all this while it lasts. Oh god. Because you're about to go through hell. Shit. We'll go Thorius. Ah, dwarf. Wait. I wanted to see what the guy was doing. Somebody's summoning these guys. Who the hell is it? It's summoning them. Oh, fuck. Is it you? No. Wait. I wouldn't put it past her that she can summon me. Yep, it has to be you. Okay. Probably not. I'm not exactly like being invaded, because if I was invaded it would tell me that it was another player. So these aren't even, these are just random people in the game, not actual, you know what I mean, because they would have come running after me if that was the case. Also this place, oh my god, all these dragons and shit. So crazy but beautiful. Where am I supposed to go? Go this way. Up or down? I'm going down. I love fast elevators. Miss it. Ways to go. Dragon Slayer Spear. No. Never mind. Okay, never mind. For some reason I was thinking about like, fuck, what was he called? He looks like, is it called the Abyss Demon? From Dark Souls 1, the first boss? He's like a white version of it. I just thought that was
leading to over there, but it's not. I just see it's around the dragon area. Also, there was like a shit ton of items that I ran past. I saw him! I saw him, but I wasn't expecting him to do that. Off ahead and then beating to a pole. Oh, pff. I'm like, what? There we go. Probably would have been a huge. Can I not get up? Dick, if I did not do that. Which way I should go first? Not roll off to the edge, that's for sure. Complicated than the boss you just fought. But they're more complicated than that huge ass dragon. Why is the GameCube doing that? Okay, so it's just right there. Okay, so. Oh, I was gonna say, I guess I gotta climb up the ladder. Ladder real quick. Thunder increases lightning damage absorption. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, that was it. Now, punching attack. Alright, kill the guys that were up here, so. Yes, it is. I heard the sound. Thank you. guy startled me. Be wary of ambush and then dragon ahead. I killed the dragon. Controller, I need you to stop. What are those? Oh, controller. Just in case, let me switch this out. Just in case. These batteries were cheap, so. Dragon. So I gotta deal with the guy that's already down here. He's probably just still standing there. Yep, he was. The ancient wyvern took care of him and ended up calling out how to kill him without meaning to. I didn't even know. I was like, oh, it'd be so awesome if you could jump on top of him. And I found out you could. Your head. This twinkling titty nights. Great, how the fuck do I get down now? Probably gonna have to die to be able to get down, right? That's terrible. But I'm probably gonna have to. Or not. I'm gonna say, because that would have sucked. That hurt. And down again. Itchy. items that were over here, right? Yeah, I did. I risked my life for those items. Oh, hey, my souls are still there. Lightning urn. I gotta give that to Pickle Pea. Woo! Zero souls. Awesome. I'm rich. A guide out. I was told that she, Pickle Pea, has like a number of things that she wants. I'm not jumping. And so I wrote down like all the items that you could give her. So, and I'm crossing off what I already have for her. What I already gave her. Look around, make sure no one's gonna jump on top of me. I like to go around blind. Obviously advice always is really good and helpful, especially if it's a really good item that I need and I might miss it. I only write things down though when I'm really interested in getting something out of it. So since I see that she gives me items in return, gets a little frustrated and pissy if we give her the same thing over and over again. You're strong. Heard something. I saw the other one, but I heard this one kind of behind me. I think that puffer up is useless except for on Dark Souls 1. Is she in Dark Souls 1? I will. That far north. I'll be a little cover.
confirm this, though. Definitely an item in this distance. That was beautiful. Right in my face. Right in my face. I love it. My god, when he moved, it startled me. Alright, yeah, we're back here. Carefully? Ah! Waited for me to come out. Very, very early game on side clip, you give it rubbish crew. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah. Shit. Huh. Oh, god, I got it. Like, I have to, like, refresh my memory. Just in a matter of minutes of, like, not being in one area, I automatically forget where I'm at. So I'm already downstairs. Yeah. Not gonna want to risk losing all these souls. And I only have 4 flasks, so. So I'm gonna go. Oh yeah. Try gesture. Okay, I try gesture. Receive double damage. Ah. Huh. Alright. This was... Yeah, let's do some shit. We'll go through that one area with the dragon.
Ashen one, then I am of the house. Very well, then take them.
Let these souls withdraw from their vessel. Manifestations of disparity.
Bring that up.
Mayst thou thy...
Yes, thank you, lady. I'm out. Travel here. Just want to see who's online. I like to check to see who's streaming and all the other shit. One upgrade, right? Woo, that's a lot. I am the upgraded. Guy sounds mad. He gets me.
Fuck. Stupid wall. Off my tech. The item. Oh, you did. Give me. Ah! I hate it when part of one dick deal with me. I'm gonna have fire hurt you. Turn into a ninja. I think that was the one that was down here, right? Yeah, it was. Just gonna farm a lot of souls here. It's not bad. Maybe the place to go if you wanna farm so you can upgrade. Like, it's tickling my arm. Oh god, oh god. I swear to god he was gonna knock me off. Alright, so there's a dragon. I'm just gonna have to run for it. Excuse me, dragon. Oh god. No! Feetsies. And they weren't my feetsies. What a day. Now I heard pitter pattering of some feet. I'm trying to summon people. Excuse me, sir, I gotta kill her before I kill you. Naked. Hello. Hello, naked man. Appreciate your weapon. travel the path of the dragon, do not ring the great bell. But what if I want to? You can't tell me what to do, sir. Ooh, bonfire. Things I should probably do. Access the bonfire. You can't tell me what to do, Gabe! What if I want to ring the bell? Okay guys, give me a second, I gotta pee. I gotta pee real bad. I feel better.
That felt good.
That felt really good. Also, where's my chapstick at? My lips are chapped. It's not in a wild thing. Alright. you know what? I have some souls. Let's upgrade one more time! And then we'll ring the bell, because that person can't tell me what to do. I'm gonna ring that bell. I think it was just killing my piercing is because stud clips, and it's a rose, and so it has like pointy edges because of the stem and whatnot.
Then I am of thou hast given me eyes, and such it. Very well, then take no-
take nourishment from my bosom. Do that.
Mayst thou thy-
travel. I like my hat a lot. It was funny because I was actually talking about it because, like, you see it, like, trying to see Harley. But, originally I was gonna get the Joker hat, and then my cousin pointed out this one. I was like, oh, I love it. I was like, I'll just save it so I could get the Joker hat. And surprise, surprise, she bought me the Joker one. Just, this is how it looks like. It's nice and snazzy. So, I love it. It's the best. I'll be wearing that next stream. Alright, so let me pull this lever. Nothing will remain once the bell has tolled. Nothing will remain once the bell has tolled. Can I still get the fuck out of here though? God, my character has some sexy ass thighs. Dragon was chilling all this time. The other one that flew down on me. Time to die? I just wanna know, will I still be able to access the bonfire? Yes, I can. Just wanna make sure. Cause the way the person made a sound, I'm like, oh my god. Am I gonna be stuck here forever? How do I... Oh, there's an item there. I don't know if I could drop... Oh, that's a boss. Can I drop down from here? We're about to find out. Oh yeah, I can. Fuck me. I forgot an item that was down there. Damn it. Oh well. Alright, let's do this. Show us. Who's the boss? Flying a pigeon. Who are you? King of the storm. I think I was like summoned at another what's it called? Bonfire. Oh, there was the item down there that I missed. Alright, back at it again. Feathers in my way. Ow. Can't.
god, I'm submerged into his foot! Nice of them to leave your souls out here, though. After this boss, so I literally just have the final boss after this, right? Oh my god, why is it so fucking hard to hit his face? Like, if that dickhole wasn't... I have a feeling I'm gonna end up having to fight that guy immediately after killing King of the Storm. Because why else does it let me lock on him? And he keeps attacking me. That's one. And two... it'd be really great if the game didn't automatically unlock off of him. Was in the way. Not him, not the guy on top.
fingers were stuck around my fucking, toes. We're being constricted. Good job, me. Run into the pillar. How do I have to, like, run so far before he comes down? Make him waste my throat. I'm gonna have to fight this guy, aren't I?
Fucking knew it.
He's not gonna see me worthy and be like, "You killed my pigeon. I shall bestow upon you souls." No, he's gonna be another boss. I see how it is. Thank you. Actually, I'm already down to 4 flask. My dick. Time is it? 1:51? I'll give it a few more tries. I am up later than I should be. I think I'll give it until 2. This guy's a dick though. No wonder everybody complains about him. I'm not gonna lie, I got a little cocky in the beginning.
Everybody said Aldrich was hard. That hard.
This guy makes up for Aldrich. Definitely say this is the worst boss fight only because of the camera. Trying to like run into the pillar for. Nice cool. Okay.
Him. He's the main pain in the ass. But in Grave, I had like firebombs. So what bosses did we do? Did Lorien and Lothric, and then the Ancient Wyvern. That's it, right? Yeah. Only bosses I can. Tom died. This guy's a bitch. I know he's possible to beat, otherwise they wouldn't fucking have him there. I'm trying to check who's streaming right now, because I might host someone. My princess, I don't know what to do, he's too strong for me. Yeah, I'll stop streaming here. Oh, that was a lot of fun though. Really on. I mean, well, there's people on, but people I follow is not really on, so I guess I won't be hosting anyone tonight. Probably because it's already 2 in the morning, so people I mostly follow are already asleep. But, yeah. Next time around, I'll do an early stream, so that way I'll be able to host someone afterwards. Excuse me. But, I don't stream on the weekends. So don't expect anything Saturday or Sunday night. I will be back again Monday though, so we'll do that. But thank you guys for joining me tonight, and thank you to those who followed. You guys are absolutely amazing. I don't know if maybe I won't stream, but I'll probably play the game over the weekend so that I can like grind it out. So that way I'm just a teeny bit more stronger when I fight the Nameless King and his stupid pigeon. So again, thank you guys so much. I love you guys. So good night.